into the game. Yeah, this. I'm gonna be a little bit quiet because I had some medicine a little bit earlier. And that was before the last episode.
Monday, how are you?
you know, I'm not going to school because, yeah, my eyes, no seizure. No! That's way too difficult! So now we've unlocked the second boss now, guys. Good for me.
Ten of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power.
Not
so
bad at all.
From this point will be difficult.
Can't hear you. What? Speak up.
Remember, I'm counting on you.
Come over there. Yeah, he just said I'm counting on you, basically. That's all I got to it. Dr. Neocortex, maybe you shouldn't have, yeah. You shouldn't have made sure your audio was on something. Like, the first couple videos for me on Rayman Legends wasn't, and I did not know that. Oh my god! What the? Komodo Bros, right? Boom! Here! Oh my god! What? He's throwing swords at me! Boom, 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 boom! I'm coming for him! I'm going for that darn bad bandicoot! Boom! What way are you gonna throw the swords? Well, the Komodo bros were easy. Yeah, but I still don't trust Dr. Neocortex. I don't.
Interesting. Well, Crash, know this. As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern,
I'm helping you
gather
and
the
Cortex,
gems, not the...
The gems, not the crystals. Yeah, I believe him more, even though he was Dr. Neo Cortex's assistant. What the?
Good show, Crash. Get cocky.
Is that supposed to be
There's
your time? Because if it was, I did not get it at all.
Remember, the world is counting.
On me, yeah, I know that. You just keep making the pressure more and more. So, yeah. Yeah, the taste of that medicine still in my mouth. Oh my god! And that was not supposed to be an Ooga Booga joke. I should not slide. I'm going. This is what I get for riding. No! Oh my god, that was impossible. It just kept me crawling. Well, I wouldn't have died. I wouldn't have died anyways, probably. No! What? This is unbearable, right? This is what I get for riding a polar bear's baby. This is a bad idea! A very bad idea! Very bad idea! You do not know how much of a bad idea this is right now. Oh my god! Oh my god. No. Not in front of the parent! And pick but that! Try a different level now. I don't have very much patience right now because, yeah, you know. Yeah. Warp, all right. I'll warp, all right. No, but the Komodo bros are quite easy. Bear down. Is it sort of like stand down? But instead stand bear? Pretty sure this is gonna be a riding bear level. Or not. Oh, it is. Jump as we're falling, which isn't even possible. side. That's.
I pressed jump! Okay, that was a glitch, I think.
Oh, no. No monster, it's an evil tiki mask. No, I do not want to retry the level. I'll look at you, Mum.
Look at over here, follow my finger.
Okay. Okay, so that was one right there, sorry about that. Mommy. The warp room, alright. I'm not gonna bear down. Road to Ruin. I think this might be the last level of today's video. Nearly half an hour. Okay. Do-do-do! Sorry,
goodbye.
You know the flame. That's the flame. Blame it all on the flame. Hello, Charlie, my little baby brother. Mwah. Not be don't even say, phew, that's disgusting. Over him, totally. Okay, we're gonna try plant food, and if we can't even do that one, we'll end the video. Ugh. Road to ruin. Let's do this. Why is that sewer or lake? Oh, I get it instead of sewer. Yeah, no one probably gets that. Just so get out of here, jokes. Plant food. Plant food, I'm a gun. I'm not gonna be plant food today. Sorry. Or any day. I don't wanna be plant food any day or today. Oh my god! Don't want to miss daily content, and click that bell if you do subscribe. Still, it looks like it's ringing. And then comment I subscribed if you did. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Please subscribe. Bye.